Hi Felix, this is your boy Benash, your stylist. Today I want to talk about sneakers. You know, I have a bunch of guys who always give me a buzz on phone. They want to know about new sneakers in town, release date and stuff. They want to look fresh. Just make I tell you something, man. If the guy, if I get more sneakers, if you get like 5 to 10 sneakers, it will be fresh and released. It'd be cool. Today I want to give you top 5 sneakers that will be released in the month of July by all top brands. Welcome to my channel. The first sneaker is Air Jordan 13 Lakers. You know, this sneaker be dope, man. You know how Jordan is doing things. This sneaker is expected to be released in the month of July, 13th July, 2 days after my birthday. I need to get one for myself. I need to get one. Second dope sneaker, Nike Air Max 40. You know, this sneaker be dope. Check out the color white alongside natural gray. You know, this sneaker was released 1st July, few weeks ago. So clean and fresh in the market. The third one is Puma RS 9.8 Space. You know, the new Puma RS you've seen above, named the 9.8 Inspired by the new Frontiers and Galaxies, also was released 1st July, few weeks ago. Check them out, fresh on the market. The fourth one is Adidas Ultra Boots Triple Black. You know, it's on the way and preview in the popular triple color black chain. This sneakers was expected to be released on the 18th July 2019. Check them out, so fresh and clean again in the market. The last one, introducing New Balance X Racer. This sneaker be sick, man. Shown in 3 different colorways above. The New Balance X Racer, said to be the second model from the NBS X series, also was released on the 1st July. Fresh on the market, check them out. Those are my top 5 sneakers I have for you guys this July, man. If you love this video, give me a like. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Turn on the notification not to miss my next video. You can WhatsApp me on 0260 5878 26 and let's chat.